Thank you. Pasta solo. I'm right here.
Going to be all right.
Thank goodness.
Be careful up there.
Please, this is for you.
Let's go, Sora.
Thank you for saving me.
fucking...
Quickly, Sora!
Mongol named Sukhbatar forced the spirits to help him conquer Tsushima. Though he wished to add the ghost to his army, he found himself at the edge of their plains.
That's my soda.
Lord Sakai! Thank you.
Look after your bow, my lord. Anything your bow requires. At the moment, your bow is as good as I can make it. Perhaps I can better your bow.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Thank you.
Allow me to keep your katana locked.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
I have no way to strengthen your armor.
I'm proud to have a true.
My lord, Let me tell you a story of war. Demons and the ghosts who fought them.
Lord Sakai, thank you again.
Shino, made it here safely.
There were no demons on the road, Kappa or otherwise. My aunt's teaching me to treat the wounded.
Your father would be proud.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Wave lapping against the...
Thank you.
I am here to serve.
Farewell.
Quiver, or satchel. That's all I can give you right now. I hope it helps. An excellent choice. Worthy of a samurai. An excellent choice. Just for you. Only the best for you. I look forward to hearing of your victories.
What's happening here?
Yes, yes, I will do it.
Mongol tracks. What do they do to these people? I can help. What's wrong?
The water! It was so shallow! I was on the gun a moment!
That's over now. You're here, with me. Their minds are lost in a thousand hills. Who did this?
I never lied to anyone!
Oh, what could I have done? It was already too late.
Mongol yurt. This color. I don't recognize the tribe. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. Torment anyone else. I need to find out who these invaders are. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores. with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me. May your death benefit all beings.
I came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. And they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
Your boat's ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry. I've sailed through worse.
Come, Sora. Brace yourself, boy.
Sora!
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 I hope you made it ashore. Can't let them know I'm from Clan Sakai. Can't let them know I'm from Clan Sakai. Can't let them know I'm from Clan Sakai. Make it? Looks like an old smuggling hideout.
Thank you.
need to find a way out. It worked. Fort Sakai isn't far. I should see if anyone is sheltered there. And Sora, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat. If it washed ashore. Golden Bird. Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going. That brought me here.
Sora!
Where are you, boy? Drowned in the storm. Another lost in the struggle against the Mongols. Another I failed to protect. He died in service to Tsushima. No sign of Sora. He has to be alive. Maybe he left tracks in the sand.
those tracks, Sora survived. Where did you run to, boy? An even gate. Good. You're not injured. You stopped to graze. Must have been calm. And starving. You fell. Or rolled. I hope you're all right. You there!
Quiet! They'll hear you. The Eagle Tribe is hunting us. The things they do to people's minds, it's awful.
Calm down. We're alone here.
When I heard them coming, I ran. Didn't see the snake till I was almost on it.
You did a fine job killing it.
Not me. A horse came charging out of nowhere, trampled it. And saved my life.
The horse. Which way did he go?
Up the hill. Toward the Mongols.
Thank you.
If you find that horse, give him my thanks.
Footprints. Mongol. They were surprised, then gave chase. That sound. They're close. Sora, he needs me. Or not? Trampled them. Good work, boy. Sora! I'm here, boy. Are you all right? I thought I'd lost you. But I should have known you'd never give up. Remember that trick from before? Where you charged the Mongols? Let's try that again.
Twice you saved my life.
You're welcome.
I meant him, but my thanks to both of you.
Easy now.
Good work, boy. Time to go. This island needs us.
Survived the samurai.
only to be killed by Mongols. Take those bastards.
Master Sora! I'm right here! Let's go, Sora. Looking for me?
Taught me to play the flute in a place like this. The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. The first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me, as terrible as I did, so I wouldn't feel bad.
If you can handle yourself in a fight, come here.
Are you challenging me?
That depends. Are you for or against these Mongols?
Against.
Then that's all I need to know. We set up archery targets around Iki to train for another samurai invasion. Instead, we got Mongols. If you're looking for practice, shoot an arrow through each lantern as fast as you can.
I've shot warriors while riding on horseback. I think I can hit a few lanterns.
Hitting them is one thing. Speed is another.
Don't like the look.
When you're ready, grab an arrow.
In the water, if the eagle takes its refuge. Going in the right direction.
My tip? Imagine you're shooting at samurai.
Merchant. I'll get them back.
Why worry? Tomorrow's winds will blow tomorrow.
Staying close to the refuge. Let someone else worry about it.
I'm right here!
Bloodlust.
Then you have seen point me! You're he against samurai!
Oh. No, not until they're dead.
Still.
Oh, damn thing weighs more than it looks. You're letting me go?
Go, and stay safe. Sakai, it still stands. It's fallen to the Mongols.
samurai purgated Tosha.
You the eagle? The scouts you sent to Tsushima. I killed them. Khotun Khan is dead. We defeated his army on Tsushima. Tomorrow, 1,000 samurai will join me on the shores of Iki. Surrender, and we will spare you.
Your journey was hard. Drink.
There are easier ways to kill me.
I do not harm my guests.
What did you give me?
My sacred medicine. Save your strength. This is the easy part.
You won't break me.
You were broken long ago. I release your spirit to travel the underworld. Face the judgment of your ancestors.
I told you not to come.
Lucky for you, I didn't listen. I borrowed the first ship I could find. What's wrong? What did they do to you?
The Eagle Tribe's leader. She fed me some kind of poison.
Let's find you a healer before they come back.
My katana was here.
Look around for the rest of your things.
The Eagle and her Mongols. Where are they?
I started a fire outside the compound.
All right. Let's go.
This way.
After all these years, Fort Sakai is still here.
You know this place?
My father built it.
Oh, of course. Is anyone on the island fighting back against the Mongols?
None that I know of. Yet.
So you haven't found allies?
No. Iki Island resents Clan Sakai. It will be hard to gather support.
Because of your father. Give me a hand with this gate. When will the other samurai get here?
Other samurai? I didn't tell anyone. Not even Sensei Shikawa.
Was your father killed at this fort?
No. We were ambushed in the canyons.
So you were there with him? This way. Where to?
There's a ravine across the yard. We can escape that way.
Interesting. I'll follow you. Losing your father in an ambush. I can't imagine how painful that was.
Sometimes I can't either.
Try climbing down.
What do you see?
Why didn't you help me?
Father?
You let him kill me.
I wanted to save you.
You saw your father die.
Something's wrong. You poisoned me.
To open your mind, these visions are just the beginning. Without my help, the fear and pain will overwhelm you. Let me guide you through the horror. Purge the guilt from your spirit. Make you whole again. Just as I have done for all my shamans. Then we will tame this island and finish what your father started. Help me defeat the raiders of Iki Island. Avenge your father's death.
No!
Jill!
Father?
Poor boy. You failed your father, and now your soul is lost.
I tried to teach the child all I know, but he acts more like a poet than a samurai. Kin! You're in danger! Keep going!
I'm coming, Father!
Kazuma's undoubted you. And you proved him right. What kind of samurai watches his father die?
After my father was killed, we sailed home with his body. I wished I had drowned.
Soft! Clumsy! He dies in battle. The future of our clan is in danger.
Your father never wanted you on Iki. Everything you do tarnishes the Sakai name.
That's a lie!
Jin! Hurry!
I'm coming, Father!
It was a trap! Thieves and murderers tricked us! Destroy your clan!
Father!
Run, Jin! We're almost there!
You let your father die.
No!
May your death benefit all beings.
Father.
You all right?
The eagle.
She's close.
We better go. I know someplace safe. You weren't looking so good. I let you rest.
Who are you? Answer me.
You're used to talking that way to people on Tsushima, but not here, samurai.
I don't even know if you're real.
Draw your blade. Find out how real I am.
If you're from Iki, you know who won the Battle of Cloud Forest.
Rained 2 weeks straight before that battle. Flash flood killed samurai and islanders alike. We all lost. My turn to ask questions. What's a samurai doing on Iki Island?
The Eagle sent a scouting party to Tsushima. When I saw what they did to our people, I knew I had to stop them.
So you saw the effects of her poison?
More than that, she made me drink it.
And you can still hold a conversation? First time I've seen that.
How long does it take to wear off?
As far as I know, it doesn't.
I won't let that stop me. How long have the Mongols been here?
Few weeks. Wiped out most of the raiders. My crew are the last holdouts.
I can help you fight back and drive the Eagle from Iki.
A samurai? Helping raiders?
Anything to stop the Eagle.
What's your name?
Jin. From Yarikawa.
Let me think about your offer. Jin from a Yarikawa.
You're not slipping away that easily.
I need to find more survivors, and you need to get your head on straight. Catch up to me at a farmhouse on the western coast, and we'll talk more. If the Eagle's poison doesn't break you first.
It won't. Tenzo. I can't let the Eagle tribe destroy this island.
There is nowhere left to run. The nightmare will grow worse. You cannot face your father's death alone. Without my wisdom, you will lose your soul to madness.
The visions. They're still happening.
Heal!
they'll find you. You can't hide the stink of your father's failure.
Seen me.
Just bury it.
Shaman's chant bolsters his allies. We'll be right back.
to join.
I followed her from the beginning.
Right out of Fort Sakai, huh?
Earlier, when she killed, what's his name, the fat smuggler who used to run the cove. That's when she made a name for herself and turned the refuge into a place worth calling home.
I found her after the samurai left.
Hey, you there. I know you.
You keep checking the scar.
Another massive ring watches.
Out of the brush, taking down three guards by himself.
Yeah, I heard.
Also, he was running from the snake.
Hey, you there. I...
Me? You must be mistaken.
No, you're the one who cleared this place out. Why don't you do the same at Fort Sakai and free my mates? One of them owes me big time.
I see. Regardless of this debt, I'd rather not leave Fort Sakai or your shipmates in the hands of the Eagle Tribe. I'll do what I can.
Here!
It's an ambush. Bastards! You pay for this.
Walks. My mother would regale me with funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto. Pepper her with questions. But soon enough, it was time for booking practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me. Couldn't do this without you, boy. I know this battlefield. I tried to forget this place.
Are you well, my lord?
This doesn't feel like victory.
Let me take you to your father.
Is this how it's supposed to feel, Lord Adachi?
Victories don't have to feel good.
These weren't warriors. They were untrained villagers with rusted...
Enough! I require a private word with my son. Lord Adachi, feed the men and get them drunk. Come here.
Father, what happened today?
These villagers were helping hide the raiders.
We butchered them. All the men in the village.
The samurai ran hot, yes. But these fools attacked us.
The man I killed.
The man you killed was a criminal. You did well today. Better than I expected.
Father.
We fulfilled our orders from our Jitor. Raise your head high. Today, you were a warrior.
If you were here today, Father, would you condone my actions so freely?
Quickly, Sora! Come here and fight!
Soon.
The wooden edge cuts to your skin. I figured I was done for.
Be careful up there.
Let's go, Sona! Here, you! Stand and fight me!
Leave me alone.
here.
My mother loved the deer, honored them. I'll play one of her songs for them. My mother would sit us down by deer like these, and have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them. I struggled. Whenever I faltered, she would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart.
Thank you. and Harvard's men! Zum Terhavas nicht gesungen! Big Nick Holos Agnachar, Shidij! Halfson good nicken Herz Alf! Zumbish Bison Yum Belgude!
Marta Nata!
In Havas Harvard Bison.
Sumuda! Nigum bitten to Haradan. Nuga Samrach and Namsum Turban.
A Hicharvo, a lad Ahna Ternig.
Some bish Bessie in Belgute.
Huge bish Bachi.
Make her stop. Make her stop.
Good.
Тэд харваач байна. Чи галзуурч. Samurai, off the chair! Oi!
Sick of being pretended.
Have you seen him? The ghost of Iki?
The ghost of what?
The samurai phantom hunting bandits. Tall as a tree. Eyes of fire. People camped by Kimono Trail saw him just last night.
If he's that impressive, I'd like to meet him.
Feeding one some fish.
At least with the samurai, you knew what to expect. If this eagle tribe marched around like they did, we'd have already sent them home.
Never thought I'd miss the samurai.
law applies to everyone. Well, everyone.
Here! Quickly, Sora!
Unreachable sky. Ribbons suffocate boulders. Yet a quiet calm.
Jin from Yarikawa. Didn't think you'd make it.
What happened here?
Friends of mine lived on this farm. I hoped they'd join our fight, but those Mongol bastards got to them first. The least they deserve is a proper burial. Won't be long.
I'll help you.
You don't have to do that.
I know. I want to.
Grab the spade. may they find peace in the next life.
I didn't take you for a religious man.
I'm full of surprises.
You said you would think about bringing me to your crew. Have you made up your mind?
That depends. Is the Eagle's poison still affecting you?
Yes, but it hasn't slowed me down. Take me to meet your raider friends, and I'll prove I can help you fight back.
All right, samurai. We've got a ride ahead of us. Try and keep up.
Where are you taking me?
An old raider stronghold. We used it to hide from the samurai. Now it's keeping us safe from the Mongols.
You're not worried about taking a samurai to your secret hideaway?
Of course I am. But we need every fighting arm we can get. Just watch yourself once we get there. Ever since the Sakai invasion, samurai are slightly less popular than a pit of venomous snakes.
The Sakai invasion?
The butcher of Iki and his gang thought they could bring a little law and order to our island. We showed them, but not before losing a lot of good people.
From what I heard, neither side was innocent.
There's some truth to that. I've never seen a pretty war. There's a hidden entrance to the stronghold up ahead.
Mongols!
They found the entrance. Let's see how...
Throw your blades!
Blades, samurai. Too sick to fight.
We're not getting in this way.
That's Fune's doing. Any outsiders find our home, we block the entrance and kill the witnesses. No exceptions.
I hope she's more welcoming to invited guests.
We'll find out soon enough.
Is there another way in?
Only by sea. There was a path years ago, before my time. Don't know if it's still there.
It's worth a shot.
How many samurai has this man murdered? Remember your father's attendant? His throat was opened while he slept. His blood sprayed your tent.
Silence!
Zin, you all right?
Yes. Sometimes I hear the Eagle's voice.
Like she can read your mind or something?
No. I hear my own thoughts. Things I didn't know I was thinking. But in her voice...
I hope it wears off.
I see why the samurai never found this hideaway of yours.
It's the only stronghold on Iki that survived the Sakai invasion.
Let's hope that holds for the Mongols.
No way to cross.
There's always a way.
Samurai have to say shit like that.
Do pirates have to mouth off?
Just the clever ones. Trick. I could use one of those.
It was a gift from a brilliant friend. He passed.
Sorry to hear that.
Ah!
minor setback.
Look for a way around.
Never seen a samurai do that before.
You're welcome to join me. I'm fine.
Doing great. Don't die.
Not bad. Bastards. They're after one of our ships.
Friends of yours?
Wouldn't call them friends. But yes, I knew them. That makes four craft we've lost to the Eagle's warship.
I'll get us through here. How did you join up with Fune?
We enjoyed the hospitality of the Sakai Inn together.
You mean Fort Sakai?
Terrible food. But we left with our heads intact. Most of the guests weren't so lucky. Almost there.
He is luring you into a den of murderers. They will kill you just as they killed your father.
When we step through that gate, there's no turning back. Everything you do is on my head. Don't make me regret this, samurai.
You don't have to worry about me, Tenzo. I promise.
Good. Keep that attitude and you'll be fine. Just stay close, keep your sword sheathed, and let me do the talking. Here we go.
Tenzo? You're back.
You brought a samurai here? Wait until Hune hears about this.
I'll tell her myself. Get back to your posts.
I'm watching you, samurai.
Let's get you to Fune. Impress her, and the wolves will back off.
And if I don't impress her?
I've seen her tie men up and leave them to drown at high tide. Even hung one traitor from the mast of her ship for the gulls to eat. But I don't know what she'll do to a samurai.
Those people.
More victims of the Eagle's poison. Not as lucky as you.
Tenzo! You're running out of clean rags!
Check the drawers. I have a shirt you can strip down. Let's go, Jin. Finney's waiting.
Was that your house?
They needed more than me. There's Fune, watching us from her favorite perch.
Tenzo! Get your ass up here!
Coming, Fune! Remember, make nice. And stow the samurai attitude.
Welcome back, Tenzo.
I can explain.
I hope so, because right now, I'm really curious why you brought a samurai into my home.
You sent me to find people who can fight.
Fight for us, not against us.
If I wanted to come for you, you would know it.
Jin!
It's all right, Tenzo. I want to hear this samurai dig his own grave.
I'm here because the Mongols invaded my home, too. And if the Eagle isn't stopped on your shores, she's going to bring her army and her poison to Tsushima. We can defeat the Eagle and save both our homes, but only if we work together.
He's your catch, Tenzo. What's your take?
Maybe he helps us. Or he's skewered on a Mongol spear. And you get to brag about one more samurai dying on Iki Island. Either way, we've got nothing to lose.
You're in, samurai. I hope you don't get seasick. When the next storm hits, we're taking every boat in this cove and attacking that Mongol warship.
Sounds like a good way to lose half your men. Get me aboard that warship, and I can sink it.
Tenzo, get this fool out of my face.
Jin may have a point. We can't get close enough to board the warship, but a Mongol boat from Iki resupplies them every few days.
We can take their supply ship and make the delivery ourselves.
Tenzo, if you think this can work, you're in charge.
I need a dozen men. Jin can be one of them.
They're yours.
The supply ship docks on the northeast side of the island. Look for a small inlet, steep cliffs.
I'll meet you there. Fune, it has been a pleasure.
Just watch your step, samurai.
If you find yourself near Zasho Bay, I hear you can take shelter among the shipwreckage that's washed ashore.
I'll keep that in mind. Are others gathering there?
A few. They're hiding out from the Mongols and trading stories about the Sakai invasion.
The Sakai invasion? I'd like to hear one of these stories.
Don't bother going to the camp at Nagata Lake. Raided by Mongols.
Did any survive?
We did. Our monk gave himself as ransom to save us. But without his skills, we're done anyway.
If he's still alive, I can bring him back to help you. That will be worth it.
Thank you.
tough bastard like you needs sturdy armor to match. You, I can work with. Hope you live long enough.
You won't get far with a dull blade. If I can improve upon your braid, I will.
I'll put a notch in your bow.
Then he came tearing out of the brush, taking down three guards by himself.
Yeah, I heard. Also heard he was running from a snake.
What? No, he braved three of them. Three! And we got a great haul that day. Tenzo is a legend.
A legend afraid of snakes.
Your blade could slay an Oni. What if they attack?
He cut off their ears, their noses, then their lips. Such was the cruelty of Black Hand Riku.
Cursed bastard.
Careful, my lord. Riku has a taste for warriors. Careful, my lord. Riku has a taste for warriors.
What are you talking about?
Black Hand Riku, the cursed pirate captain who terrorizes Iki Island from beyond the grave.
Black Hand Riku. Didn't he die at sea years ago?
That he did. I am Kashira. I sailed under Riku's bloodstained banner. The things I saw still haunt my nightmares.
Perhaps you can tell me the tale.
Of course. I hope you have a strong stomach. Black Hand Riku was once the cruelest pirate captain to ever terrorize Iki Island. He carved up his victims piece by piece, always saving a morsel for his loyal companion, a vicious monkey. Riku built his armor to honor a brutal Sarugami. This monkey demon inhabited his armor. Its cursed whispers drove Riku to take risks, tempting him with the spoils of battle, while pushing him to the brink of ruin. 6 years ago, Black Hand Riku attacked a refugee ship. Its cargo? Children. He threw the young ones overboard. Their samurai protector, he skinned alive. His crew watched in horror while Riku's monkey fed on the trimmings. Then, mutiny. Black Hand Riku's crew plotted to poison their wretched leader. He was stabbed through the chest and blinded by the poison, but he clung to life, protected by the armor of the Tsarugami. Riku set his ship ablaze and fled with his monkey, while his crew burned to death in their fiery tomb. Before he died, Riku hid his Tsarugami armor somewhere on Iki Island. Now he haunts the coast, a wrathful spirit who preys on anyone brave or foolish enough to seek the cursed armor of Black Hand Riku.
So you sailed with Black Hand Riku and plotted his death.
Someone had to stop him.
And no one has found his Tsarugami armor?
Many have tried, but they all fell victim to his wrathful spirit. People say the monkeys of Iki are his eyes and ears.
If that's the case, he already knows I'm interested. Where did your ship go down?
I don't remember much of that night, but one other crew member survived, Minato. She spent her time hiking Mount Takenotsuchi, trying to forget the horrors we lived through.
Thank you for the tale.
Be careful. The monkeys are watching. Black Hand Riku sees everything.
Your path leads to madness and death.
You are not alone in this world. If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you. Clan Adachi. is dead. I tried to save them.
Masako, you can't blame yourself. Work.
No, I'm not listening to you.
My brother is the smartest person I've ever known. Now look at him. What did the Mongols do to him?
Take him to Fune's refuge. He'll be safe there.
Show me your skill!
Надаа эрэгдээр чам шиг гурвыг алсын!
These men are demons. They will curse the whole island for what they have done in the forest.
In the forest?
They slaughter the deer. I could hear them scream. I could smell the stench as they tan their hides.
Once I find them, they will not defile Iki with the blood of one more deer. Rico's pet.
Looking for me?
Shut up. I won't kneel, and I won't drink your damn poison. Whatever it is.
Come dig us!
Yeah!
Hold still.
Who'd have guessed? Saved by a samurai.
Are you Minato?
Who's asking?
A ronin looking for some long-lost armor. I hear you used to sail on the Black Hand Riku.
Shh! Quiet! You hear you.
So you believe the stories?
Some nights, I feel Riku watching. I can hear his pet monkey sucking marrow from bones. I know it sounds crazy, but I swear those filthy monkeys are watching us.
Do you remember anything about the night of the mutiny? Anything that could help me find his final resting place?
We were anchored just off the northeastern shore. There was something under the water. Something glowing.
The moon's reflection?
Moon wasn't out that night.
Glowing water. It's not much, but it will have to do.
Do yourself a favor. Forget the armor.
To see glowing water by the light of day, I could rest until nightfall at Minato's camp. Head of spears shifts. A good friend lost to grazing. Sunsets lead to dawn.
Oh. Yeah.
for those damn numbers.
Death follows you. You cannot avoid it.
Let's go, Sora.
Wait!
You're no samurai, climbing around like a monkey. Poor broken child. I will remake you.
This has to end. Did you come here, Riku? A passage. Locked. If I light the brazier, maybe I'll find a way through. How can I start a fire? Maybe those flaming arrows. Looks like they were killed recently. But by whom? Someone's hoard. Must have taken years to collect.
Ha 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 ha. I have seen you in my dreams.
Show yourself.
Another hunter, desperate for my armor and the power of the Sarugami.
Black Hand Riku, you survived.
No, I was reborn in darkness.
You're blind. This isn't a fair fight.
No, it is not.
Time to get out of here.
Thank you.
He's over here!
The armor is a good fit, my lord. You look just like old Riku.
Kashira, shouldn't you be busy telling ghost stories in Fune's refuge?
Hand over the armor, and make it quick. I need to piss. Been saving it for Riku's corpse.
Riku is yours. The armor is mine.
Damn samurai.
All of them. The Sarugami still inhabits the armor. A gift and a curse. First sucker here.
We're out of sake. Go get some from the men.
Yes, father.
Jin, don't go far. Your father's orders.
I don't need a nursemaid, Lord Adachi. Better you watch the road.
Get me in trouble, and a nursemaid will be the least of your worries.
You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
Brought the sake, Father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
The Lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight, deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it, then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. The first time I felt like your son.